Hey everybody, it's Alpharad, aka Chao Godfather, and today I'm gonna be playing through Chao World. Hello, little buddy.
Don't worry, buddy.
Alright, little baby's drowning. But like good guy Sonic the Hedgehog I am, I'll bring him to safety. Hey, you could use this, little guy. How's that? Oh, okay. You know what you could use? You could use a name, buddy. How about Soul? I want these Chaos to not only know how good I am, but how scary the bad guys are.
It is me, the evil Shadow the Hedgehog. Fear me.
Hey everybody, it's me, Tails. Everything will be okay.
Oh wow, they level up real slow. Let's go get some steroids or something of the such. I'm causing so much property damage. Chaos, look at what I've gotten for you, little babby. Look what Daddy Sonic did for you.
Nobody say that in the comments.
I will say that this is the weirdest cosplay I have ever seen in my life. Baby, you can't swim. I'll save you.
Oh, hey, look. Another little Chao hatched while I'm gagging on my food.
Hello, little buddy.
Mmm.
And this one's name is... Quartz. Alright. Since Quartz has been alive for about 3 minutes now, I'm going to start enrolling him in school, and he's going to learn to sing. Good luck. Alright, Soul. Sonic has to go to class right now. And by Sonic, I mean me. So I'm going to put you in this fortress of food, and you have to eat it all to get out of here. Alright? So you just stay right here, and eat all of this food. Okay? Don't worry, buddy. I'll be back in about 6 hours. Yes, I will leave the game on. Don't worry, it'll seem like I'm not watching, but I'm always watching. Alright, I just got back from class, and I'm just gonna leave this game on overnight. So, we'll check up on Soul tomorrow.
Son, make tracks, go get us Hedgehog, all run.
Good morning, everybody. It's currently 8 a.m. I just woke up, and a Steam crashed, I guess. So, we'll just continue where we left off. And, because I don't even know what happened. So I just gotta find my little guy. Hello. What is this? Excuse me? Man, I'm trying really hard to think of something funny to say, but I'm just genuinely confused. Where's Soul? What'd you do with him? Who is this kid?
This better not be all I have to remember him by.
Oh, I got the hero card. Wait. That Chao I was holding was a dark Chao. And there's no dark garden. What the fuck is this? Oh, what are those stats? What the hell? This guy looks like he's God, so I'm just gonna put him down and walk away. This isn't my blue guy either, though. What are with these names? What happened to my blue guy? Where's my blue guy? Did blue guy really just disappear? Just like that? You know what, maybe he's in class. Maybe I dropped him off and don't remember. Hello? Quartz is here. Wait, what is that? No, that's not him. Put it back. Did Soul die? Well, he'll always be remembered. Ooh, you're making me live. Whatever this world can give to me. Okay. I am fully convinced something went terribly wrong in my game. I am... You know what? Soul will just have to live on in spirit. Soul, you'll wake up one day, right? You're still alive. I know you're in there. Please remember me. He's coming back. Soul. The second coming of Soul. He's back. Why are you so... Dude. He's just... Why is he evil? Why can't you be good like this Tails Chao thing? Since my Chaos have randomly become stronger than the meteor that wiped out the dinosaurs, I feel pretty confident about putting them into fighting. Alright, let's go. They're not ready for this. They're not ready for these glitched-ass Chaos. What? Yeah, I just saw him. Wow,
I bet that Ama Chao is really confused because Soul is a robot now. Doesn't look like... Oh, they're going in. Well, looks like Chowski just timed me out and Soul can't do anything about it. Okay, can we run it back? Can we run this back? Because I feel like he has it in him. Why? Or maybe this is just him as a ghost. This is the real Soul. He's back. He's just dead.
Oh my god, he just walked over there.
The Chao looks really happy, but it doesn't know it's about to die. Soul, you're really, really good right now, so please don't change again. Or, you know, do whatever you want, man. Hey, good job, Soul. Do you think you can pull through one last time and beat the Expert Cup? So one last time, I'm not even surprised anymore. Okay, so I'm pretty sure there opens like a new mode after you beat Expert. Yep, not surprised. Super. Let's go. So who's the final boss? Oh, this Edgelord Flash? Oh, that stands no chance for Soul. See ya. Look at that grand champion. Soul did it all. Came back from the dead and kicked some ass. After dominating karate, I think it's time to go to the races. Alright, let's see what Soul has become this time. Wait. Also, all the stats are level 1, but they seem maxed out. I will go for it. Wow, she looks like she's seen some shit. All the others just look like children, and then there's this one. Alright, stay woke, Chao. Oh my god! I can't. Alright. Oh my.
I'm weak. This Chao was the best thing that ever happened to me.
Alright, who else is ready to see her teleport to the end again? I like how some of these think they have like the competition unlocked. That guy doesn't. He knows he lost. Oh, what is that stamina bar? I haven't tried pressing it, but... Alright. Yeah, this one's not gonna end well. And there she goes. Wait, so I gotta beat these on all the levels? This one might take a while. Oh, hey, look, I unlocked more races. This race is about to go the exact same way many other races did. And... Wait, did she fly over it? Can she not land because she flies too much? Oh, I see her. I see her up there. Oh, she needs to land quick, otherwise people are gonna catch up with her. You know what? She's not gonna land. Maybe she's too fast for her own good. I'm just gonna let her do this by herself. Please don't fly away. Please don't fly away. Oh, there she goes. Yeah, we ran into this predicament again. Oh, but this time she just flew away. Looks like I had to bring in a new recruit because my other one is just too good. And he can't swim. Yep, this one's not working out. You know what? Maybe she can enter a different race. And she's off. All right.
Where is she going? No, not again.
And no. You know what they say? Maybe this time.
She did one! Because she didn't have to fly! Good job not being a broken piece of sh-
Good job, little Amy Chao. I'm very proud of you.
Where did all these eggs come from?
Oh, I guess she's in this one. So I guess I can buy whatever I want, because currency doesn't mean a thing to me anymore. So I got fruit for everyone. What happened to them all? Ooh, is that? Okay. Oh. This guy's invisible. Okay, I want to note that this one's just a penguin. Excuse me. You're just an egg. With feet. And what in the hell are you doing here? And why in the hell don't I have a dark garden? Hello, Chao. Would you like to become evil? I don't understand this game anymore. Oh, something's happening. Already. Oh boy, oh boy. Wait, is every Chao here evolving? What did Shadow do? They must just really like the guy. Are you evil now? I can't tell. I take that as a no. I'm just confused. Then why did everybody evolve? Whatever. Time to bring in reinforcements, aka boobs. Oh, these Chaos are so gonna wanna turn evil now. I think he likes me, but I have to wonder why. And this guy's just staring at a wall. Oh. Someone just turned evil. Is that an evil egg? All right, I think this game's broken. I don't know why I'm just now figuring that one out. Oh my God, what is going on? This is, oh, I just got chills. This is actually terrifying. Oh, the penguin just died, I think. I think multiple Chaos just died. Yep. All right, leave it to Shadow to be the parent that every kid truly needs. Why are there so many eggs? And on that note, I'm gonna take this as a middle finger from the game to stop playing. We got an egg! And it's another egg! I'm done!